Do you believe the city should follow the state's example and increase the push for arts programs in our schools and community centers? With the city's existing restrictions, how can you reform policy to allow for more art throughout the city?
Okay, so I'm proud of the fact that I'm on the Parks and Recs Commission, and murals had come to our table, but we decided to partner with the Arts Commission, and we just had a meeting actually last week with them. So we're supporting, the murals, expansion of murals, and like kind of like streamlining the process so we can have more of them done in the city. I think it's extremely important because, you know, SPJ now uses the murals at Seacombe Lake, and I, you know, participated, you know, in the painting as well. A city without art and music is not a city. I mean, it just would be a framework and roads and highways and nothing else. People, we need art. We need art in our schools. I think culturally, a lot of the students are expressive. They're artsy and they need it. I am a big supporter as an artsy person myself. I'm like part intellectual and I'm also artsy as well. I play instruments as well. You know, I like to draw and, you know, dance as well. So I think it's really important to support the arts. So, you know, school districts have tight budgets and arts are being pushed as well. We do have art magnets in our district, and it's really important to have them and maintain them. And the parents do see the value of art. I also think that we need to continue to find the nonprofit partners. There are partners, there are agencies also in the county that push arts. We just have to be smarter with their dollars. We have to go out and write the grants. We got to go find those partners that want to work with our kids. I mean, I know people that there's an artist who want to do a mosaic art trash can program with the kids. They're out there. We just got to take the time and effort to go find them. And it's no cost at all to the city. Like I said, just being smarter with our dollars.